The Greenskins have taken over a hamlet outside Argus. This hamlet sits on a vital supply route, and all of Calderas could fall if we do not dislodge them. Sergeant Avitus and his squad of Devastator Space Marines held the hamlet alone, but they were finally overwhelmed. You must retake the hamlet and drive the orcs back. To aid in this, I am assigning Sergeant Cyrus and his squad of scouts to your command. His infiltration expertise should prove invaluable.
This guard duty stuff is naff. We should be out stopping you each again like we did to the town. Wait, did you hear something?
Time to target a target. Cyrus to Armageddon. In position.
Space Marines, heartening news. Avitus, the squad leader who defended the hamlet, is still alive. The orcs incapacitated him, but apparently could not finish the job.
Avitus is too stubborn to die.
So it would seem, Cyrus. An orc guard position stands between you and Sergeant Avitus. Approach with stealth and eliminate the Greenskins.
Understood.
Wait, boys!
Down that guard tower, Cyrus.
Oi! You me!
Our foes grow in strength.
Targeting power.
A demolition charge will bring that tower down. They see us. Fall back and maximize orc guards eliminated.
Excellent work, Cyrus. Avitus's position is on your tactical display. Revive him so that he may join your attack.
Damn orcs found another pass through the hills.
There is a relay beacon near your position, Commander. Secure it, and we can deploy reinforcements to fill out your squads.
Objective taken.
Move Avitus near the beacon, and we can get his squad back to full strength.
Very well.
Reinforcements inbound. Excellent. Avitus and his Devastator squad are back to full strength. Now, push into the hamlet and eliminate those orcs, Commander.
Are turning tail.
They could be going for help. Stay alert.
My squad should set up in heavy cover, Commander. The suppressive fire from my heavy bolter will keep the Greenskins pinned.
Our weapons are ready. Adjust your positions.
Say it.
There. Devastator's ready to fire. Our heavy bolters are deadly, but they take time to set up and have a limited field of fire.
Under fire.
Commander, there is a second relay beacon near your position. Activate it to finish securing the hamlet. Excellent work, Commander. The hamlet is secure. More orcs are on the way, Commander. Set up your forces to repel the attack. This hamlet must not fall again.
Here, within.
Orcs on approach.
Come on, greenskins!
Good work, Avitus. They have nowhere to run now. Target them before they can get to cover.
Target destroyed.
To cover.
Space Marines. Thunderhawks are on approach to return you to the Armageddon. This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory. Well done, Commander. With the hamlet cleared, we can secure the main route into the capital.
The Greenskins knew to strike where we were most vulnerable, Captain Thule.
Cyrus is correct. Someone is agitating the orcs and pointing them at valuable targets. If we are going to win this war, we need to find out who is using the Greenskins against us. Commander, the orcs have struck an... Sanchez's location is marked on your map, Dis.
Steady. The battlefield is growing.
Terminator Marines here, within.
Green skins, you love their guns!
Good position.
Moving
upwards. Hosto squad eliminated.
Strategic point captured.
Through me boys, did ya? Guess I got to kill you myself.
Target sighted.
We are your death, Greenskin.
Is dead at last.
Ready for extraction, Commander.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Good work, Commander. Gutwrencher's death has scattered his orc band. I am deploying a team to search the orc remains for clues as to who is agitating them.
Have we received any additional word from the neighboring sector, Captain?
No, we have lost all contact with them.
What could possibly take out the communications network of an entire sector in a few days?
We will have to investigate, but the defense of Calderas must come first. Commander, deploy to the surface as soon as your squads are ready. Commander, the orcs have...
Flagged on the map, Commander.
We will blaze a trail of blood straight there.
Keep boasting, and the blood will be ours.
Innit! Tactical Marines moving to that
target. Those green skins.
Use a grenade.
How can we serve?
Let fly!
Concentrate fire!
There! Moving up!
But you'll always be beneath me, feet!
Move quickly.
Grenade that target.
Move in for the kill! For me, bomb!
Destroyed, Commander.
Another greenskin dead.
Make ready for extraction. Zeal and fury are rewarded with victory.
Well done, Commander. We have found crucial evidence among the remains of Skykiller and Gutwrench's orcs. Both had recently visited Fellhammer Mine in the mountains outside Argus. Whoever is stirring up the orcs must be using Fellhammer as a base of operations. Commander, the time has come to strike in our...
Who's that in the sky?
Valley Commander, get to Fellhammer Mine and find out who is stirring up the orcs.
Repositioning. Enemy troops.
Movement on the ridge. Gone. But those were no orcs.
Adjust your positions.
Here is the convoy. The orcs slaughtered them.
We will avenge them. Keep moving.
Weapon brothers, we go.
Orc gunners on the ridge! Get to cover!
How can we serve?
Fury from the sky! Cut them down!
Sergeant Thaddeus, reporting for duty, Commander.
Did you have a pleasant rest, waiting for the most dramatic moment to strike?
Good to see you too, Avitus.
Assault squad repositioning, relocating.
Commander, my squad can use our jump packs to land right in the middle of those gunners. They're no match for us in close combat.
Gunners eliminated. Commander, there is a communications array nearby that we should secure for the chapter. Strategic assets like these grant us combat advantages and allow us to more easily reinforce in the field.
I will run a scan on their defenses. Commander, the orcs are well entrenched at the main entrance. A frontal assault would be unwise.
A jump, some grenades, and we're in, Cyrus.
And right in the sights of the whole orc horde.
Advancing. Take and hold. Understood.
Make it ours.
Area secured. Give the word. Acknowledged.
Jump to that position!
Full assault then! Strike hard and true!
Position. Moving.
point is secure.
Move to cover at the pipes.
We must move on, brothers.
Getting cover, brothers.
Excellent, Commander. This array will provide us with valuable combat intelligence in future operations.
Fellhammer Mine is close by, Commander.
Heading there now. Repositioning.
To secure a communications array, first select a squad and then click on the array with the right mouse button. The squad must remain stationary until the array is secured. To use the assault marines,
Tactical squad repositioning.
Trouble. These are the orc guards killed where they stood. Someone else has gone through here.
Swiftly! Before the humans arrive!
We cannot allow one obstinate orc to derail the Vossia's plan.
It's good, Skykiller and Gutwrencher. Besides, what I said, you ain't even orcs at all!
Now the humans join the fray. The fools cannot see the true threat facing us all.
What breakfast? Not Space Marines, too! Time to lug it!
Warlock leads them.
Commander, the Eldar must be the ones who have been stirring up the orcs. Kill those Eldar before they escape.
Covetous.
Here.
Melee fighters must move down.
that's gonna slow them down. Give enough time. You have doomed us all.
Grant all you wish, Eldar. We stand, and you have fallen.
Victory is but a prelude to the next battle.
This is a grave development, Commander. The Eldar are evidently provoking and influencing the Orcs. Their involvement is hardly good news.
They claim to be stirring up the Orcs to combat a common threat. What could that be?
I would not put much stock in what the Eldar say. They are deceitful and manipulative by nature.
That they are, Tarkas. But the Eldar aren't fools. The warlock you defeated may have been guiding the Orcs here on Calderas, but he was only one part of a larger plan. We are receiving reports that the Eldar are stirring up the Orcs on the nearby Typhon system. The Armageddon will take you to Typhon, so you can engage the enemy there. I will relay all distress signals we receive from Typhon back to you.
Commander, this is the Armageddon's navigation display. From here, you can review data on the planets of the Aurelian subsector. You can also order the Armageddon to initiate warp travel to one of these worlds. When you are ready, initiate travel to the Typhon system. Commander, we have located a substantial Eldar strike force. This force appears to be led by one of their so-called warp spiders. Warp spiders are capable of rapid teleportation, which may explain how the Eldar are monitoring the orcs on Typhon without being seen. Eliminate him, and uncover what you can of the Eldar plans on Typhon.
Scanners place the warp spider in the position marked on your map.
He will not stay there for long. We should move.
Agreed, but watch for traps.
The orders. Hone your zeal, brothers.
Reposition aerial.
Go.
Done. Move on!
Move on! Jump to that position! Take your position, brother.
The enemy infests a shrine to the Emperor. We must eliminate them and retake the shrine.
Commander, the choice is yours. But this will cost us time.
For honor and the Emperor.
There he is!
Wait. Is he smiling?
Here you come, my good little prey. Now, if you would just do the further kindness of dying.
I have my orders. Commodus, serving at the eyes and critical reinforcements. Eliminate them!
Not an angle, I think. Try to wiggle out of this, worms.
Destroy them! Eldar! Close and engage! Destroy them!
Stumbles, and he becomes prey.
He considered us mere prey.
No longer.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
Excellent work, Commander. Without warp spiders stirring up the orcs, Typhon is far more secure. It still remains unclear what the Eldar hope to gain by provoking the orcs. Whatever their purpose, the Eldar are using all their trickery to disrupt communications outside the sector. We are uncertain how they are managing this, but our astropaths describe their interference as a shadow across the warp.
A shadow across the warp? Those were their exact words?
Yes, those were their exact words, Cyrus. We have more immediate problems, however. Mech Bad Zappa is mounting another offensive on the capital, and I need to see to our defenses. Secure Typhon quickly. I could use you back here soon. Thul out.
Why so concerned with the ravings of astropaths, Cyrus?
No reason. I just hope that casting a shadow across the warp is an ability the Eldar truly have, for all our sakes.